The Good Friday Agreement does not by itself guarantee peace, political stability, or reconciliation. It makes them possible. It makes possible for the people of Ireland, North and South, a better, safer, more secure, and more prosperous future. You can rebuild buildings and bridges, but changing what's in people's hearts and minds takes a long time. So while genuine peace has come, political stability is here, it will take generations for there to be full reconciliation.